It's an enormous privilege for me to be invited here to Angola in order to assist the Red Cross in its campaign to ban, once and for all, anti-personal landmines.